Hi guys, today is Sunday, December 17th. It is 6:29 p.m. The gym closes at 8 p.m. so I do have about an hour and a half to hit this workout. Today I'll be hitting chest and biceps mainly, but starting today I'm gonna do a little bit of more powerlifting as well in the beginning of my workouts. So every workout split I do, I am going to hit bench or deadlift or squat. Today I'm hitting bench. 2 days from now, I guess, I will be hitting deadlift, and then the one after that, I will hit squat. So I'll be doing more of a power building type of program now, which will be like powerlifting plus bodybuilding. But yeah, that's what we're doing today. So let's go get after it.
I'm just gonna become one of the business monkeys. This is so easy.
I'm actually
But I mean, it's a good major to have. My parents are an art major, it opens a lot of doors. A business major doesn't really say as much as that.
Appreciate you.
It feels just like, there's no fun in this.
You want to help out,
like,
right?
Even on the other side. Yeah. You're just like, doing something. Just for
that, brother?
It's good.
It looks good. iPhones have come a long way.
I have, man.
Johnny.
Right, right. The culture here is better.
Oh, yeah. Give me 1 second.
I don't think the Muay Thai over here is the best. I've tried it, but apparently the Jiu-Jitsu is really good.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I've been documenting like my workout progress and my Muay Thai progress like on YouTube, so it's been pretty fun. No, you could get in it, bro. I don't own the gym.
I know, but like, I feel like it's a respectable thing to do.
No. It's more fun with people in it.
That makes sense. There's more personality.
Exactly. And I'm not like one of those guys who are gonna be like rude or narcissistic about. The tub is like $60 on Amazon, $50. The ice is kind of expensive though.
The ice?
Billy, I can't believe you're 16, bro.
You scared me.
You guys both have really nice physique, so.
Because me and him have a wide, a wide clavicle.
Yeah?
That's it.
Yeah, but you guys put in the work.
I mean, I've been going for almost 3 years, and I feel like I should.
That's awesome, bro. Keep it up.
I mean, it's a marathon. Enjoy the process.
Exactly. Bruce Lee said, "The good life is not the destination; it's a direction."
Uh-huh. Hey guys, it's 8:06 p.m. now. I barely finished my workout right on time. I'm gonna try to pause this because I know the music's gonna start. I had a great workout. I met some really cool people, some younger people. They really motivate me too because they're really strong, really big, great physiques for their age. So I wanna continue striving. We're talking about how there's levels to it and we always feel like we could go stronger, go harder, Super Saiyan 1, Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3. Whatever stage you are in your fitness journey, make sure to keep going, trying your best and being the best version of yourself. Always try to better yourself, put in your daily deposits as my friend Jake would say. But yeah, had a great workout, met some great people. I always enjoy coming to the gym. I always feel better after coming. I hope you guys also could enjoy your journey and not really focus too much on the destination because like Bruce Lee said, the good life is not about the destination, it's about the direction. As always, I hope you guys stay happy and healthy. Thanks for watching.